Eskwela Kabangsaan Frida Jimba Utero. Today, I am going to do a book review on one of my favorite books. As you can see, the title of the book is Under the Microscope, Brain, Our Body, Nerve Center. This book is written by Richard Walker, illustrated by Rogers Hayward-Pohat, and designed by Fullsteam. This book is published in 2001 by Glowlier. This book has 50 pages, including the front and back page. Before we get into the details of the book contents, I would like to take a look at the overall appearance of the book. Unlike all the other books, this one has an eye-catching, colorful illustration that will intense many young readers to read it. The font size is also appropriate for the young readers. Now, let's get into the contents of the book. Under the Microscope uses microscope photography to allow you to see the light inside the human body. The camera acts as a microscope, looking unseen part of the body and zooming in on the body cells at work. It is magnified hundreds of times, although thousands of times. They have been dramatically colored to bring details into crisp focus. Amazing, isn't it? Every country in the world has a government. The government makes laws that control the country so that people can live together in peace. Without government, there will be chaos. So my friend, think of the human body like a country. It consists of billions of cells. Cells of the same type of form tissue. Different tissues make up organs such as eye and mouth. Organs are linked together into systems such as digestive system. All the system make up the body for the body to function. Cells, tissues, organs, and system have to work together like a country. The body needs a government to make it run smoothly. The brain is at the core of the body government. The brain keeps the body in order. It regulates many body processes by controlling the functions of organs and systems. It also enables us to feel, think, imagine, create, remember, have a personality, and be happy outside. To behave like human beings and as individuals overall. I think that this book is simple and well written for young readers. This book even includes low service for difficult terms such as adrenal glands, cerebral cortex, and many more. New books are explained the first time that they are neat and also include a helpful pronunciation guide. This really helps young reader to understand the content of this book. So my friend, there are many things we can learn from this book. The brain communicates with the rest of the body to make sure the other body system works and keeping the body in a balanced state. Apart from that, each part of the brain plays a different role, such as learning, keeping memories, sleep, and pain, and even control how the hormones work. Last but not least, I highly recommend this book to young readers. So, my friend, you must read it. That's all. Thank you.